do. I'm straight in the motherfucking tunnel. Yeah, I'm doing a little bike exploring. Bike exploring today on this Bentelli. Yeah. Got the Bentelli today.
Today is the day. Today is the day, baby. Today. Waiting on the bike. My grime is coming today. I never knew the world would bump my shit. God, I'm proud to see a nigga on some positive shit. My grime coming today. Who ever thought I would get smart like this? Very excited. They never thought very, very excited.
The 125 Hellcat Grime is here, baby. It's been a long wait. There we go. Got it, the box taken off of it. This is it, it's still in its crate. Check it out. Yeah, I really like it.
Yeah, the more stickers. Glad to know that these are stickers, so I can take these off definitely. Definitely take those off. Won't be an issue. Will not be an issue. Fucking pleased with this. Yep. I definitely want to give a shout out to Superior Power Sports. This is my second purchase from them, and they have been great so far. I have not opened this yet, so I don't know if any damage or anything is on it yet, or what extent my bike is in, or you know what I mean. But again, I want to give a shout out to Superior Power Sports. I've ordered twice from them. They've been great on shipping. They've been great on quality. They've been great on everything. Even customer service, if you have any questions or concerns, you can email them, call them. They always get back in touch with you. Yeah, let's get this thing started. Alright, got the cage off of it. This is what it's looking like so far. Gonna have to put the handlebars on. Here's the headlight assembly. Here's the handlebars, if you can see that. The tire I gotta put on the front, right there. Guess this other screws and stuff that go to it. The fender for the wheel, to go over the front wheel. And that's the rack that I won't be using. But so far, no damage, no nothing like that. Gonna get it assembled and start an oil change. We'll be right back. Shit. I don't know how to fuck. Yeah.